able to swim. After 10 minutes, you'll be unconscious and drown. This is the longest ice swim I've ever attempted. Crippled by the cold, my swimming has become labored. It's a big ask for my already weakened body.
My head. Gotta get out of here.
What you do next could mean the difference between life and death.
It's your foot.